Utopia LaSalle University. I will talk about the useful tool for agronomics, the seeder. One agronomic passionate about the plant called Jethro Tull, who lived in the south of London on March 30 of 1701. After several attempts, he managed to bring two planters with one bullet the animals. This facilitated the work of the farm. It was to the tools that followed with few men to sow extensive fields of distributing the seed regularly to a marginal barrel that distributed them in roots and that reduced to need. This is a machine that revolution to while planting and working over the years. This machine has evolved. Now is pulled by trying types of seed. This volley, land, and monograph. This different seed is using two crops, example, corn and cassava.